ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our practice.
That table is gross. It's got shit.
He's going shit all over it!
And now,
thank you. Make your days count. Make your days count.
Make your days count.
Make your days count.
Make your days count. Make your days count. Now what?
Thank you. That's what's going
on. Yeah, Blink 182 is fun.
That's what's going on in the verse there. That's why it sounds. I mean, I don't know if you guys are going to do it. I mean, it just feels like.
This is just like the. Really, this is what I'm.
Exactly.
The idea.
But we had it first, fuck them. Actually, Goldfinger had it first. With Anxiety.
No, not at them, but we like.
Yeah, here's the. Oh, that's third verse. Well, okay.
Hey, it worked,
dude.
Can we just.
Let's run the third verse out. See if we can lock in a little better.
I mean, I don't know what.
I don't know what happened. Now for me to decide, I'm just enjoying the run, I think.
Hey!
Alright. Ron goes completely off the map. The Simon and Garfunkel.
Oh.
A winter's day. In a deep and dark December. I was listening to that today. Ironic. Next is Super Bitch. Super Ho.
She's a killer ho. Killer ho. She's a killer ho. Killer ho.
Thank you. It's hard to do your zipper up with one hand. But... Ah! Oh, hello there. See, look, I washed my hands. Drinking fountain. Be a drinking fountain out there somewhere. Aha, there's one down there. Ooh. This will be difficult. Let's put this over here. Yeah.
poop. The door's locked. They told me to have fun with the video camera. So I took it for a walk.
It's alright, I just worked out too hard going down the steps out after each landing. The sidewalk climbing was close to the
same book. She was scary. Oh my god, she was scary. Good god.
Hey, I took the camera to the bathroom with me.
Look at that setup, baby.
Look, this is all I see. There's Jamie's muscle, and there's Jamie's boob. Hey, Matt, let's show him my scar.
Yes.
Excuse me. Mosley dog another man.
I don't give a shit about being different. I want money. Fuck them.
We need to charge $3.
Writing time!
They don't put a stick in his ass. I have to put this in my nose.
So I guess we're not gonna play.
We need to charge for them, because we got three each.
Do you want to learn that tune?
Yeah, not now.
Why not? One second. Oh. Ah! I'll throw something at what?
I'll be a fruit view.
But we're like a band. The whole band.
Acoustic group view.
Like, why not?
Yeah.
Does it pull it back?
Well,
I'll go eight. I'll be
the one. I think the door needs a lot.
So, really. Well, you guys want to write some stuff?
I think.
I don't really care that way if we just work on it.
Are we gonna?
I actually have to go to the music for that because it is halfway between shit and I can't hear the damn thing.
Hey, alright. Before we did, the upper bound things are being here after the dance, so for your time to be safe, it's like there's some kids coming.
So
for your
niggas
to be safe, we're sticking in there and lock it up. Okay, that's the after the dance.
Are you ready? Is that
some part of what
time
do you dance?
Yeah,
we'll start at the day.
Yeah, what time do I get off at
6?
Get
here?
No,
yeah,
I get off at 5 more.
Get here about 7.
When do you start to band camps go past Friday?
Huh?
Group. When they start on Tuesday? What the fuck is
so
that?
So is next week going to be on Thursday?
What?
Is next week going to be on Thursday? The dance?
Okay. What is the practicing again?
Yeah, we're going to practice Thursday.
That reminds me, while everybody's here. Yeah, sorry.
I have
dance
on Friday.
Starting,
Saturday.
Can we do it on the weekends at all?
What about Saturday
and I work on Saturday.
I have no days off.
Work. Triple binds. This nigga's two jobs on the payroll of two niggas' houses.
What are you doing for sales?
On Saturday?
What the fuck are you selling?
Dude?
What the fuck
is
Zeeks?
We can't do it on Sundays at all?
Sundays are a bad day. Those are the days that I do have to go to St. Jean.
Let's play on next Thursday.
Can we be here like...
Yeah, let's
we get here here at what time?
I get out probably 5 o'clock.
Okay,
wait, no, wait. Next Thursday I'm doing night fire, so I'm going to be the fire range all evening.
Okay, well then. I don't get off work until 6. I can get over here as early as 6:30. I had to stop and change cars and pick up my car and catch my shit. That's all I have to do.
What I can do next time is brush my dress. See, I gotta be nice, I gotta help move stuff. So I volunteered to help move stuff, so I'm not playing.
Ooh, boy!
So I'm gonna play. I mean, I'm gonna tell them I'm not gonna tell them to do it again. Snap.
You guys can stay in here. I'll just check out the door bar.
Could you guys maybe make like a copy of the practice?
I'll try to do that.
Maybe you could like sing some harmonies on the harmonies at the bar.
And the other thing, just so everybody hears it, when school starts, if it's all possible, I need to get into not practicing that
Why am I not, fat fucker?
I don't know what my life's going to be like I
might
be a
problem.
I
either
have two songs.
I've got
to
be
honest. Monday's
good.
I'm going on tour with Swim Baxter for the fall semester. He only wrote like the majority of the great fusion rock songs.
I know.
Most of the shit passes.
But I was telling
you. I go on tour every.
Somebody bullshitted Steve.
Every fucking time I leave the house, I go on tour.
Yeah.
Hey, Derek.
It's cheesy as fuck, but it's a crowd tune.
come for my jeans.
I'd rather write a song than play a jeans song.
Yeah, Steve has a good point.
Yeah. I just don't like covers of Dexy's Midnight Runner.
I don't know.
Covers have covers of Dexy's.
Yeah. They're covers and covers of covers of Dexy's Midnight Runner. Actually, I just don't like Dexy's Midnight Runner.
There's nothing else that I can Yeah, I am.
Thank you.
You shall die! smelly goat. He tried to battle me and found self-destruction. Tell him, brother.
Everybody that's down, I'm full of fucking romanticism.
Well, give me a call before you go.
Alright.
I'll be at my place.
Okay.
I should be. If I'm not, be taken.
You got a phone there?
Hey, Bert, can I look at your video camera?
What?
Don't forget your video camera!
Oh, yeah.
Oh shit, that thing's been recording this whole time. I didn't know that. I bet that was a real interesting thing to watch. Check out my Wizak Tizern table set up here. Yeah. That's what's supposed to look like. I think I'll just buy that mixer. It's got pretty nice crossfader. Shit. Anyway, with that, we're going to sign off here from SEMO.